right, good evening, everyone, and welcome to Burke's Community Television. And it's 9 o'clock. Tonight's a live show. And this is going to give you a break, because I know you don't want to be watching all those folks running for office and hear all those political commercials. And I can assure you that you're not going to hear any political commercials for the next 1 hour. All you're going to hear is some fine music. So this is the Acoustic Road Show, and we've got a great show lined up for you this evening. And the monitor's rolling up and down. Does that mean anything? Does that mean that they took us off the air or what? Oh, there we go. Oh, we're still on the air. That's all right. You can shut that thing off anyhow. Where was I? Oh, we got a great lineup for you this evening. We got Miss Kara Wojciechowski is going to be performing here in just a little bit. And, well, I don't see the camera moving around. But that's all right. And there we are. There's Kara. And then we also have a trio called Blue Mountain. And that'll be Al, Mark, and Matt. And they're going to do some bluegrass for you. Handsome looking bunch sitting over there. And they've made all the necessary adjustments to be on live TV, so they're all ready to go. So anyway. Ah, jeez, I got up here and like I was just got done saying, I have no idea what I should do. So I guess I'll do something different than everybody else. We're down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans. We're back up in the woods among the evergreens. Here stood a log cabin made of earth and wood. Lived a little boy named Johnny B. Good. Never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play guitar like a ringing bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go. Go, go, Johnny, go. Johnny be good. Well, he carried his guitar in a gunny sack. Lay beneath the tree by the railroad track. Engineers passing by every day. You listen to the rhythm that the drivers made. People passing by, they always stop and say, my, my, how that little country boy could play. Go, 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 Johnny, go. Go, go, Johnny, go. Johnny be good. Go, Johnny, go. Johnny be good. Well, his mama told him one day you will be a man. You will be the leader of a big old band. Men of people come from miles around. Hey, you play music where the sun goes down. Maybe someday your name will be up in light. Saying, Johnny, be good tonight. Go, 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 Johnny, go. Go, go, Johnny, go. Johnny be good. Now I got a confession to make. I forgot my guitar strap on another guitar because I was out Saturday at DJ Duncan's Corn Maze. Like to say hi to DJ and Loretta and the family. In any event, I hardly ever sit down to play. And, so I hit a couple of clinkers there because I'm not used to sitting. So anyway, enough for true confessions. Let's get Kara up here and get things rolling. Shut this baby down. Pardon me? I'm way better on my feet than I am sitting. I'm a walkie-talkie. Now, yesterday was Halloween, and there was a lot of people running around with masks on, and I think it's kind of an irony that yesterday was Halloween and tomorrow's Election Day. And I just want to say there's still some people running around with masks on. Of course, we're going to be voting for some of those tomorrow. Hopefully, you figure out which ones are the good ones and which one are the not so good ones. But you make sure you get out and vote. No matter what, you make sure you get out and vote. It's really important. It's your chance to be heard. And I'm not going to say any more than that. How's that?
Great.
Okay, that's the only political commercial I'm doing all night.
I'd vote if I could, but I'm not old enough.
You're not?
No.
Okay.
Not yet.
All right, next year. How old are you?
I'll be 17 in 10 days.
17 in 10 days, and the countdown begins, huh? All right. Well, how do you like being 16 anyway?
It's not bad. I like driving.
See?
Yeah, it's okay. Pretty nice perk.
All right. Well, first of all, let's introduce this young lady. Tell you what, you want to shut that thing off if that's not going to work. That's not on. Can I shut it off when I get a minute? All right. We got a TV screen with snow in front of us kind of distracting us. Just hit the, or pull the plug, or hit the off button. Or, there we go. All right. That'll drive me nuts.
I know.
In any event, your name is?
Tara Wojciechowski.
You bet it is. I was just checking to see if you still remembered it.
I remember.
Okay. She is a youngster we just started showcasing not too awful long ago, but she's been out playing before that, of course.
Yeah,
and we're just trying to open some new doors for her and give her some new experiences. And let's start out with a song for this evening. What are you going to do first?
This one is called Leave the Pieces by The Wreckers. It's actually supposed to be two people, but, you know, I just myself here.
Okay. So you're going to do both parts?
Yeah.
All right. Please put your hands together and welcome Miss Kara Wojciechowski.
Thank you.
You're not sure enough to let me go. Baby, it ain't fair, you know, to just keep me hanging around. Say you don't want to hurt me, don't want to see my tears. Why are you still standing here just watching me drown? And it's alright, I'll be fine. Don't worry about this heart of mine. Just take your love and hit the road. There's nothing you can do or say. You're gonna break my heart anyway. So just leave the pieces when you go. Now you can drag out the heartache. Baby, you can make it quick. Really get it over with and just let me. Hit the road.
All right. Nice job, Kara. Now, let's do a little talking here. All right. Crank us up just a little bit while we're conversing. So, you're 17 years old. How long you been playing?
I've been playing guitar since I was 13, but I've been singing forever.
Okay, so, well, I can't do that math. In any event, you got a neat little story about how you started playing guitar. Would you care to share that with the home viewers?
I started playing guitar when I was 13. I was in a play with Taylor Swift when I was younger, actually. She's from Why Missing. And she always used to play her guitar around practice, and so I was so interested in it. And I went to her house because she lived up the street from us. And she put my hands on a guitar and taught me how to play a C chord, I think it was, and I was pretty much hooked from there. And she gave me her first guitar, and I tried to learn how to play it, and I kind of gave up on myself. And then I went back to it about 2 years later, and I've been playing ever since then. She's always kind of motivated me to keep playing.
I guess. Well, she of course, became pretty famous. And
just a little.
There's no reason in the world why you couldn't do the very same thing. You got you got a very good voice, and I've seen you perform. You've did a few showcases, and you're going to be with us this coming weekend.
I think so.
At Burke's Guild of Craftsmen. You know what day you're going to be there?
Saturday, right?
Okay.
I think.
Don't ask me what time, because I got
Saturday.
A whole mess of people coming. These guys, when are you going to be there?
I'm there Sunday.
You're there Sunday. Mm-hmm. All right. So she's going to be up, and I'm going to slide into that real quick. We're going to be at the Burke's Guild of Craftsmen holiday show at the Kutztown University Fieldhouse, and that's right off of Baldy Street. So if you go in past the college end of the college property and one more block and make a right, if you're going north, you're going to see all the signs. They got signs all over the place about the craft fair, and they are some of absolutely the finest artists and craftsmen very possibly in the world. So you don't want to miss that show. That's all day Saturday, all day Sunday. The road show will be up there with a lot of the folks from the road show showcasing all day long, all day Saturday, all day Sunday. With that being said, now, you've been playing since you're 13. You've been singing all your life.
Yeah.
And where would you like to be in 5 years?
5 years, I would like to still be performing on the side, but I'd like to be teaching music in an elementary school.
You'd like to be an elementary school music teacher?
Yep.
All right. That sounds like a plan. So you're planning to go to college?
I'd like to go to Penn State.
You'd like to go to Penn State?
Yep. All Everybody right. in my family went there.
Is that right?
Yep.
Okay.
It's in my blood.
Okay, and I guess your mom works at Penn State.
My mom
State,
works
right?
at Penn State. Yeah.
Okay. Well, then you got kind of a. You better go that way. Okay.
Yeah, I better.
Anybody out there you'd like to say hi to?
Well, any of my friends that are watching right now and my family. Yeah.
Okay.
That's about it.
All right, Kara. What are you going to do next for us?
Well, my favorite thing to do lately is take kind of like hip-hop and recent songs and turn them into my own style. So this song is called Love Like Whoa, and it's pretty popular right now on the top 50 charts. I sang it last week at my school, actually, and the kids really liked it.
Okay. Now, this isn't a rap song, is it?
Oh, no, not a rap song.
Because, you know, with a road show, we don't do rap and we don't do opera.
Oh, no.
But other than that, we do everything in between.
No rapping.
No rapping? Okay.
No.
All right. Please welcome once again Kara Ojahowski.
Thinking baby you and I are undeniable, but I'm finding out love's unreliable. I'm giving all I got to make you stay. Am I just a roadblock in your way? Pretty little windstorm on the boulevard, something like sunset, oh, you're a shooting star, and I might drive myself insane. Those lips aren't speaking my name. Got some intuition, maybe I'm superstitious, but I think you're a pretty sweet pill. Swallowing down, counter this addiction, got me on a mission. Darling, can I get away somehow? Could I say no? Gotta love like whoa, girls gotta love like whoa. Don't make sense, cause you're bringing me in and then you're kicking me out again. Love so sun and I might get caught in the rain. Can I get your lips to speak my name? Got some intuition, maybe I'm superstitious. Think you're a pretty sweet pill that I'm swallowing down. Countered this addiction, got me on a mission. Darling, can I get away somehow? Could I say no? Got love like whoa, oh, oh, oh. Girls got love like whoa. Ba-da-da. Feel like it don't make sense. Cause you're bringing me in and then you're kicking me out again. Love so strong, then you lose on. Now I'm hung up in suspense. Cause you're bringing me in and then you're kicking me out again. Cause we only have one.
That's a cute song.
I played it on the piano last week, so it's a little different on guitar.
Yeah, the pianos are a whole lot harder to hold up on a strap and what have you, aren't they?
Yeah, less portable.
Yeah. Now, you got a really nice guitar here. What do you have here, Kara?
It is actually a Seagull. I got it from Meadowood
okay.
a couple months ago. I worked all summer to get a new guitar.
Did you?
Yeah, I worked at Tatla with a bunch of little kids, but yeah, it's an electric acoustic Seagull guitar.
So it has electrics right inside, and we can plug that thing in, and there's no problem.
Yeah, it's pretty convenient.
Yeah, it sounds really good.
Thanks.
This is the one you played the other week at Montgomery County Community College. Huh?
It is. I've been bringing this thing everywhere with me lately.
Okay, that's good. All right, now, if folks at home would be interested in hiring you for an event, say a birthday party or wedding or what have you.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have a website? If you don't have contact information, they can get a hold of you through the Acoustic Roadshow.
I don't have a website yet. That's still being worked on.
Okay, that's fine.
I know.
Well, here's what we'll do then. For our protection and for all the performers protection actually in a roadshow, if you'd like to hire Kara to be a performer, and you know, how many songs did you tell me?
Oh, I know a lot. Over 50.
Over 50. So she has plenty of material. She can change it up for you.
Oh, yeah.
And, of course, you just had an opportunity to hear a little bit of what she can do. And if you would like to get a hold of this young lady to perform at an event, say a banquet or Christmas parties are coming up, all
I'm
those types of things, there you go. You can go to the Acoustic Roadshow website, get our contact number, and we'd be happy to get her to contact you. That's how we do it. We want to make certain that all the performers of the roadshow are safe. The first time we had a chance to meet this young lady was at Kutztown Folk Festival this past summer. And you were up on a stage at almost every day, weren't you?
Yeah, twice a day, almost every day.
Twice a day, almost every day. That's great. All right. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's get you to do one more.
Okay.
And what do you got in mind?
Well, since I was talking about Taylor Swift earlier, I figured I should end with one of hers, and this is called Mine. It's her newest song.
It's her newest song.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm sure it's going to be great. Once
Thanks.
Again, Miss Kara Wojciechowski.
With the fear of falling, wonder why we bother with love if it never lasts. Say, can you believe it? As we're lying on a couch, the moment I can see it, yeah, I can see it now. Do you remember we were sitting there by the water? flash forward and we're taking all the world together. And there's a drawer of my things in your place. You found my secrets and you figure out why I'm bothered. You say we'll never make my parents' mistakes. We got bills to pay. We got nothing figured out. When it was hard to take it, yeah, this is what I thought about.
All right. Thank you. I was just sitting here listening to you. I'm going to pull this wire, Leon. I was just sitting here listening to you. I was thinking, you know, if Taylor Swift, is that a hit yet for her?
It is.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, most of them are.
Most of them are?
Yeah.
I was going to say, if she does it that good, she'll have a hit.
Yeah.
That was a good
Thanks.
Job, kiddo.
Thank you.
All right. I wanted to talk to you, too. You just said you come from a practice somewhere. You're also doing some acting, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. Was in the middle of rehearsal for our school's fall showcase. It's on Saturday night at 7:30 at Wyomissing.
Okay.
Yeah, we're doing a bunch of show tunes and a bunch of everybody. It's nice. Everybody gets a chance to do their own solo, so you get to see a lot of people that don't usually get to be highlighted.
And what's the name of the show?
Well, it's not. It's just a showcase. It's not a specific show.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, Kara,
Thank you.
Might get, depending upon the time, we might get you back up here a little bit later. We'll see how things work out. Okay.
All right. Thank you.
All right. Thanks for being here. And let's see. We got a few minutes before we get up this this next crew. We're going to have a 30-second spot coming up here before too awful long. Can I get you, Mike? Can you shine your camera on that sign right there for me, partner? And I want to talk about this. You see that Oliver's Place right there? I don't know if you can see all the stuff it says on it because of the mic stands, but it says Home of the Real Deal and Reading Fair Mushrooms. I don't know how many of you folks. Oh, right now? Oh, when I'm done? All right. She just said I'm supposed to take a break. In any event, he has a lifelong friend of mine, Bruce Hefner, and he has Reading Fair Mushrooms. I don't know how many of you folks remember the Reading Fairgrounds. Home viewers, remember the great deep fried mushrooms. They were juicy and they just, well, he makes them. It's the only place in town can make them. And he's out in Temple right behind the old Temple Hotel. I forget what they call that now. It's painted up real fancy and on Mount Laurel Road, 907 Mount Laurel, something like that. Stop out and tell Bruce that said you got to try some of those mushrooms. And Bruce is we're going to see about maybe talking with Bruce about some live music. I'm going to put him on the spot here right now. So in this place maybe some night. In any event, a couple other things I want to tell you about before we go to break. November 13th, that's not this Saturday night, but next Saturday night. I'm gonna be really happy because I'm gonna be down at the Miller Center, sitting watching one of my favorite people of all time, Mr. Leon Redbone, is down there. If you never had an opportunity to go to the Miller Center to see a show, by all means do it. It's one of the coolest places you ever did see. Also, we got coming up November 19th, the road show will be back up at Legends Cafe, and that is in Lebanon, 9 South 9th on Lebanon. And they have a website, legendscafe.net. Just type in Legends Cafe, it'll come right back up. And we'll save the rest of the stuff for later. Right now, we're going to take a 30-second break, and go ahead and roll your clip there, folks.
You're watching Acoustic Roadshow on bctv.org. Be informed, be involved, be a member. For membership information, go to www.bctv.org/support/membership. For more information on other related stories, go to www.bctv.org. Acoustic Roadshow is underwritten by Clover Farms and by the Pennsylvania Partners in the Arts. For more information on how you and your business can become program underwriters, go to www.bctv.org.
All right, I guess I am up, ain't I? We don't have a monitor tonight. Right before the show went on the air, the monitor is usually here on the floor. I guess somebody forgot to put the quarter in it. Kara's dad just come up, Jerry, and he informed us that Kara's going to be at Kutztown Sunday, not Saturday. But you can still stop up Saturday and Sunday if you like. We'd love to see you up there. Couple other quick things. We talked about Metalwood Guitar, and you can get guitars just like that, and guitars just like having over there. Martin Guitars, they sell all kinds of guitars, violins, fiddles. You know the difference between a violin and a fiddle?
I don't.
Don't you?
No.
It's the same instrument. It's just how you play it. Yeah. That was a trick question. But they got all kinds of stuff up there. We also like to say hi to Kathy Reedy. Yeah. Over at Penn Avenue. I'm having a moment. They're coming closer and closer. I think that covers it. And also, Clover Farms, thank you so much for underwriting our show. Come on, guys, let's get you up here and let's get you plugged in. Now we're going to have a different flavor of music. And these folks play what is referred to as bluegrass music. And I heard them practicing a little bit earlier. They're going to do a little bluegrass gospel. We're going to get this up in Markland.
That's good.
That's good?
Yeah.
Matt, is that how you like it right there, or you want
so.
That higher? Because we can, I'll roll that up higher
just
for you.
Just a little bit.
All right. You're a pretty tall guy. We'll get you up in there.
That's good.
We'll send this back like this here.
That's good.
Is that good?
That's great.
And Al, you're all set over there, huh?
Good to go.
All right, these three guys call themselves Blue Mountain, and they got a couple of, well, we'll talk about it. What are you going to do first?
Play me some mountain music. It's a little medley. Play me some mountain music goes right into In the Sweet By and By.
A medley. Please put your hands together and welcome Blue Mountain.
Oh, play me some mountain music like Grandma and Grandpa used to play, and I'll float some back home. Come on, music that comes from the heart. Play something with lots of feeling. That's where music has a start.
than day. And by faith we can see it afar, and our Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there in the sweet, sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore in the sweet, sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore.
Break this up a little bit because there's three of you. Your name?
Mark Strauss.
And Mark, whereabouts you from?
Bartow. Well, that's down near Boyer Town.
All right. And I was taking notice they were doing some close-ups on your guitar. You don't have as many strings as he got. What do you got here?
Well, it's like a semi-acoustic bass.
Semi-acoustic bass.
Yeah.
That's a nice-looking guitar. It sounds just like a bass guitar. That's what it is, right?
Right.
How long have you been playing, Mark?
Oh, well.
I don't mean since last 5 minutes or nothing.
No, I'd say since I was about 12.
About 12?
Yeah.
All right.
I was playing guitar and tenor band doing stuff like that, you know, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. And are you the bottom end on this singing here, or how do you feel about that? Which part are you?
I do tenor and baritone and bass.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you do all three of them?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Anybody out there you'd like to say hi to?
Well, to my wife.
To your wife?
Yeah.
Hi, wife.
All right. Hi, Claudia. It's Claudia. And then Jimmy. And
Jimmy and Joel and Amy. Yeah,
that's right. Don't forget the kids.
All right. I'll tell you what. We're just going to cut you loose on another tune. You know what the next song's going to be?
Polka on the banjo.
Yeah.
Polka on the banjo?
Yeah. So everybody in the studio can get up and start dancing.
All right. These guys do polkas too, huh?
Yeah, we do.
I just watch you don't poke each other in the cars. Right?
We're ambidextrous. We can all do
right.
All sorts of music.
Ambidextrous. Hot dog. All right. Blue Mountain.
Well, this is young man that I love to kiss. Listen close and hear me. She knows I never meant a chance to steal a kiss. Dance the polka with. Once I have heard a discouraging word, she already knows. She's got some competition with that competition called a polka on the old banjo. make that five string hot. Polka on the banjo, give it all you got. Polka on the banjo, watch them fingers go. Of all the songs, I guess the one that I love best is the polka on the old banjo. Start the band, she takes me by the hand. I begin to sway her. She knows I'll never miss the chance to steal a kiss and dance the polka with her. Once I have heard a discouraging word, she already knows she's got some competition with that composition on the polka on the old banjo.
Great tune. All right, I'm going to slide by you. Let's talk to this next gentleman. Your name is?
Matt Vishnevsky.
Yes, it is. Matt, how you doing?
Doing great, Butch.
All right, now, Matt, we've had you on this show before as a soloist.
Yeah, I think three or four times.
Probably. Actually, I was just telling everybody when they come in here last night, or did I already say that? Yeah, we're beginning our 13th year here with Road Show. Not on TV. We're going to start that in March. But in any event, you've been around quite a few years, haven't
right.
you?
Right. I auditioned for you in your home, in your kitchen. I brought on my guitar.
Yep.
It was going to be about 15 minutes. I think 3 hours later, I left.
That sounds about right. Yeah.
Right. That
yeah. That's how long. They don't generally last that long. But you've been around probably 6, 7, 8 years. I don't know how many years.
Oh, man, at least 10.
At least 10?
Yeah, at least
10. Time flies when we're having fun, huh?
It does.
All right. Matt, how long you been playing?
Oh, since high school.
Since high school?
I got serious in the 70s.
Okay. Serious in the 70s?
Serious in the 70s.
Okay. I don't remember much of the 70s.
I bought this guitar, I think, in 72.
72.
I was down in D.C.
Yeah, that old boy's been around a little bit, huh?
It has. Yeah, Meadowood Music does a good job keeping it going.
Yeah, there you go. And you just had the electrics put in there?
Yep, new electrics.
All right, good for you. Anybody out there you want to say hi to?
Oh, my wife, Tony's home watching.
All right.
Grading papers and...
Grading papers.
Grading papers. She's okay. A school teacher.
Okay. Sounds like a whole lot of fun on Election Eve. And what do you got lined up for us next, Matt?
Oh, this is one that Mark starts lead on. It's a tale about a dog, Echo Mountain.
Echo Mountain. All right. Well, let's hear some more, and then we'll get a chance to talk to the banjo player.
You ask who sings what part. We sort of switch back and forth, the three of us. I think Al has the lowest voice. We do. Yeah.
All right. Well, that's all right.
We can sing all three parts, but not at once.
Yeah. Up on Echo Mountain in the spring of 32, Jim and Becky Johnson with a Bible and a mule set out to start a family, but the babies didn't come. They found this old stray hound dog in love like a son. soon the prayers were answered. The baby had his mama's eyes, and how that old hound loved him, he would never leave his side. You could always trust the faithful hound with the baby they all loved. Till one day the babe went missing, and the hound cries of Echo Mountain are painful things to hear. Neighbors know the reason for the Johnson's bitter tears. When a man don't use good judgment, it's the innocent that pays. The cries on Echo Mountain still haunt me to this day. Jim picked up his rifle. He shot and killed the hound. There inside the cabin was the baby safe and sound. They found the back door open and two wolves lying still. They knew they made a grave mistake with the righteous blood they spilled. Now up on Echo Mountain you'll find lonesome grave marked with a handmade stone that reads, God bless the brave. Every time Daddy tells the story of the dog that saved my life, he always asks forgiveness and the teardrops fill his eyes. Now the cries on
great song. Thank you. Mark Strauss doing the lead.
Yes.
Now we're going to get over this way, and you can go ahead and speak in that microphone right there.
Okay.
And your name is?
Al Hartman.
And Al, you got, let's spin that instrument around here and have a little bit closer look at that. Can we?
This is a snare drum turned upside down.
There you go. That is a five-string banjo. That actually is a drum head, correct?
Yes.
All right. A lot of folks haven't seen one of those close up, so we got probably some youngsters out there that don't have school tomorrow. And you got five strings on that. How come you don't have six on like he got?
They don't pay me enough to play six.
They don't pay you enough. It's kind of four, five, six strings, isn't it?
That's you pretty gets cool. Paid less.
All right. Yeah. And let's show the folks at home what you got on your fingertips there.
Fingernails, yeah.
These are
metallic fingernails.
Metal finger picks.
Yeah.
And that's how you actually pick this thing, right? All right. And do a little bit of a roll, if you will. All right. So there's a roll. And how long have you been playing there, Al?
I must have picked this thing up around when I was 13, somewhere around 13.
All right.
Not exactly this banjo, but...
So you guys all started out pretty young in your, out of your teens, well out of your teens, and you're still having fun doing it,
nature. Oh, sure.
All right. Now, you got any events coming up that we need to tell the folks at home about right now?
Not at the moment, we don't.
Okay, but if folks wanted to hire Blue Mountain, how could they, how would they
Acoustic
be able to
Road
do that?
Show. Be
Through the
way.
Road Show?
Right, and okay. I'm also on the Acoustic Road Show under my own name.
Okay. So you can contact the Road Show once again and have these fellas come out to your event, whether it be birthday party, Christmas party, whatever. As you can plainly hear, these guys are having a good time doing what they're doing. Is this, you want to do this song now?
Sure.
Is that what you had in mind?
Yes.
They invited me to do a song with them. So, Mark, I guess
you can have the,
I can have the center mic there.
We'll come down here.
All right.
This is one that we like to play with Butch. We did it over at the Blue Rocks Campground. Take Your Shoes Off, Moses.
Hey, go on. I didn't realize you were that tall. Thank you, Kara, for letting me use your guitar strap, kiddo. Oh, wait a minute. Well, I feel so much better standing up. We on air there? You gonna kick this thing off?
Here we go, in the key of A.
Shoes off, Moses, you're on
holy ground. On holy ground, holy ground. Take your shoes off, Moses, you're on holy ground. Said, I am the Lord thy God.
Well, go tell him. Shoes off, Moses, you're on
holy ground. On holy ground, holy ground.
Take your shoes off, Moses, you're on
holy ground.
Said, I am the Lord thy God. Go yonder, Moses, and smite that rock. Smite that rock, smite that rock. Go yonder, Moses, and smite that rock. Said, I am the Lord thy God. Take your shoes off, Moses, you're on
holy ground. Holy ground, holy ground. Take
your shoes off, Moses, you're on
holy ground.
Said, I am the
Lord thy God.
Hey, take your shoes off, Moses, you're on
holy ground.
Since I played with a bluegrass band, I got to tell you. Anyway, good job, guys.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure having you on, Al.
Thanks and
Matt and Mark.
Thanks for having us. We enjoyed
it. You betcha. Now, go ahead and pull them wires, all right? And we're going to give Kara her... I'm going to pull this wire, too, Leon. We're going to give Kara her, her strap back. And we're going to let her get up here and do another song, because... she didn't get a chance to see herself on a TV monitor.
I didn't.
This would be the fat end there. All right. Well, I was exhilarating. Thanks for asking me, guys. I do appreciate it. Now, she's the cute part of this here show. You got a bunch of fuzzy old hairy guys with cowboy hats and beards and such and well, anyway, here at the tender age of 16 years old, soon to be 17, she's,
oh, here we go.
She makes all four of us look really good. We got to get you wired.
Oh, yeah.
And let me swing this over this like this and say, please welcome, oh, 4 minutes. Please welcome once again, Miss Kara Wojciechowski.
Thank you. All right, this is another Taylor Swift song, and this is called Fearless. About the way the street looks when it's just rained. There's a glow off the pavement. Walk me to the car, and you know I wanna ask you to dance right there in the middle of a parking lot. Driving down the road, I wonder if you know. I'm trying so hard not to get caught up now, but you're just so cool. Run your hands through your hair, absentmindedly making me want you. And I don't know how it gets better than this. You take my hands, you drag me head first, fearless. I don't know why, but with you I dance in a storm in my best dress, fearless. So baby, drive slow till we run out of road. In this one horse town, I wanna stay right here. In this passenger seat, you put your eyes on me. In this moment, capture it, remember it, 'cause I don't know how it gets better than this. You take my hands and drag me head first, fearless. And I don't know why, but with you I dance in a storm in my best dress, fearless.
You're quite a singer, young lady.
Thank you.
We wish you a lot of luck and success in the future.
Thank you.
And how about a nice round of applause once again for Miss Kara Wojciechowski?
Thank you.
And our guest, the Blue Mountain. I don't want to say Blue Mountain Gang. That's what I used to be in once upon a time. Al, Mark, and Matt. And once again, you can contact any of these artists through the Acoustic Road Show, and we'll have them contact you. All you got to do is, what's that say, Butch?
Stuff with stuffing.
Oh, geez. Thanks, Joan. Appreciate it. Anyway, we only have a few seconds left. We'd like to remember now, tomorrow you got to get out and vote. Period. No excuses. Just get out and do it. We'll see you all again next month. Until then, good night and God bless. Go ahead and vamp a little bit.
This project was supported by the Pennsylvania Council on the Arts, a state agency, through its regional arts funding partnership, Pennsylvania Partners in the Arts, PPA. State government funding for the arts depends upon an annual appropriation by the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania and support from the National Endowment for the Arts, a federal agency. PPA is administered in this region by Berks Arts Council.
Arts programming on BCTV is also supported by the Wachovia Foundation,